skeleton who shot me. I was like, wow, that's a good shot. I know there's a creeper around here somewhere. There's always a creeper waiting for me. Ha. Alright. I did a bit more breeding. So we've got, not a lot, but, you know, we're going to be able to do some slaughtering soon and get some food. Get some more food. And I keep forgetting, but I really want to be breeding mostly cows for that leather. And so yeah. And another thing is, I saw Joostra tweeted today talking about maybe possibly starting a new Minecraft world when 1.3 comes out. And I thought about, oh, well, maybe I should do that for myself. But then I was like, well, that's silly. I just started it. And Joostra's got just a bunch of builds. So it makes sense that he could start a new one and get all the new stuff that's within, you know, the new biomes and stuff. But I haven't wandered around that far. Maybe we're going to build it kind of inside and outside. I'm just going to, like, fill all this in. But yeah, I haven't wandered around that much in this world yet, so I think it's safe to say that I'm okay, and that I won't need to start a new world or anything like that, because we really haven't explored all that much. Is this the best way to get rid of water, guys? Just fill it all in like this? Some good music. We need to find some records too. I was out running around at night and I was trying to get skellies to shoot creepers, but it just wasn't happening. Well, I guess it wouldn't matter anyways because we don't have any diamonds to make a record player, but just knowing we have a record would be cool. I haven't found any dungeons yet either. It's kind of odd actually. I feel like I've caved a whole bunch. More so than I normally do, and I'm just not having any luck. Let's see next. Alright. Oh man, look at that glitch. I hate that glitch. Alright. Water filled in. Now, how do we want to do this? How do we want to do... Where will this come from in here? Alright, guys. I'm going to cut it right here. And when I come back, I'll have a better idea of how I want to do this little chicken farm. Alright, I'll see you in a minute. Welcome back, everyone. I have done a little bit of work here. I didn't want you guys to see all the planning... The oh so much planning. I have this giant hole for mobs to fall into and try and kill me during the night. Oops, I hope you didn't hear that. Someone just messaged me. Let's see here. And I'm going to go sleep. Go sleep. Just so I don't have to deal with the mobs. This is not one of those... types of hardcore builds. Well, not for me at least. Okay, let's grab some wheat, get it all replanted, and I'll show you what I'm thinking. Alright, so grab my signs. 3, 4 for now. Oh, geez, stop it. Stop it. Okay, guys, 1 second, sorry about that. Oh, jeez. Okay, I am back once again. Sorry about that, everybody. I have silenced my phone. I have turned off GChat, and I am ready to record. Alright. Okay, so what I've done here is I've just created, like, a little pit. A little pit, if you will. And some of you are probably going to already see what's going to go on here. I am going to put water up here. And then I'm going to cut these little notches out here and have something right here that I can throw my eggs up into. And then the water streams will push the chickens to the middle. And hopefully they just sit there and lay the eggs. And I can collect them and cook them and do all that stuff. We have one bucket of water. Let's see if we have another bucket. If not, we can make one. Oh, and I also wanted to say thank you to all of my awesome billion subscribers. Actually not. I have 10 now, though, which is fantastic, which makes me really happy. Thank you to all you guys, and I'm going back right now because I want a door. I got wood. But yeah, thank you to all everybody who's commented so far and given me a like, watched my videos, and subscribed. I appreciate your support, and as long as you guys are there and you want more content, I will continue to provide it. That is my pledge to you. Alright, so let's not fall down the hole. Let's put it this way. Yeah, okay, so that is, I think, yeah, my water should be okay. So, is this gonna give me the proper, you know, I wasn't even paying attention. Yeah, that should work. Now just two more. Two more! Come on. Come on. That beeping that you heard was G-Chat, and it was actually a fellow I've talked about before, Mukaki, had watched my video and noticed, I forget, oh no, stay up, I noticed in one of the videos I had called him Monkey Farm instead of by his name. And he was messaging me to laugh in my face. But I guess he enjoyed it. So that's all that matters. But I thought that was pretty funny for me, actually. And I'm slightly embarrassed about it. Actually, I want him on this side instead. But that's what you guys were hearing. I'm going to try not to make those mistakes in the future. However, I do get slightly nervous when I do these. I'm still getting used to it. And I should have probably not put in the water in there yet. Well, I know that it works now. Okay, so I'm going to block it off. And I know I'm wasting water, guys, and wasting your time, but as long as you don't mind watching, I don't mind doing this. So that's what we're going to do. Oh, I need a new shovel, too. Okay, so the idea here is we're going to have them. Oh, come on. Alright, I hope you guys don't mind. Oh, no, are we that close to the top? Yeah, we are. So I'm going to go build that up just real quick here. Make myself a shovel in the process. And if you're wondering why I built it so deep, it is in the hopes that when I'm hanging out here all the time, like if I'm here, I'll be able to hear them. But I think sounds in Minecraft travel 16 blocks, so I don't want to hear them clucking all the damn time. So that's why I built it kind of far away there. Do we have enough? No. Make some sticks. One of these. I really like to have found like a skelly spawner or something like Mukaki did in his, oh wait, no, that's mine. In one of his first LP episodes, that was so lucky. He just, it was like straight down from his initial base there. I was super jealous. So I want one of those. Alright, we're just gonna fill this all in here. And I made this just in case I went through the top there. And it looks like I did. Maybe let's make this a little bit more aesthetic, so it doesn't look so man-made. Alright, hopefully that will help. Put a torch on it. And we're going to put a torch down here. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with this little pit. I haven't used it. But I don't know. I don't know if I'll do anything at all with it. But now the water's gone and it'll stop pissing me off. Alright. 1, 2. Alright, let's get back up there. Oh, and where do I want to throw them from? I think I want to throw them... 1, 2, 3 back? That sounds good to me. Oh, shovel's in the wrong spot. I need to change where I keep my bow, too. Oh, ran into that same spot. Damn it! I'm just not doing well right now, am I? Want them right there. When I was caving before, I keep my bow in number 8, and I usually like to use the number buttons, but I found that keeping it in number 8 was giving me troubles. I was not doing well and able to switch to it quick enough, so I think I'm going to try and put it in number 4. I thought I could roll to it fast because I keep my sword on 1, and I thought I could just roll backwards, but I think even with practice, that's going to be tough for me. I just don't have the quickness and dexterity for it or something like that. So I might put it in 4. It's going to replace where my shovel goes, or my axe, but I don't use my axe all the time. So if I put that there... I made one of these before. Now I'm struggling to see here. Maybe I build it up... One more here. Yep, again, we'll just put that there. Do this. Bing, bong, bing, bing. Just so we have a little consistency. Go away, flower. One more. Bing, bang. Okay, I want to throw them there. You're going to hit right there. So I need 2 more signs. Water right there. Will the water fall? It might fall, but we're gonna try anyways. Is the music awfully loud for you guys? Kinda loud for me. I'll turn it down to 9. Then this might need to go up a bit. Let's take that to 30. Brightness is all the way up, I think. Based on... somebody's suggestion. Yep, right, we're doing good. Back here to this. Man, I thought I had this all planned out for you guys. But it looks like I didn't. Hopefully this isn't too horrible for you. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna need 2 more. I made 2 more? Yeah, super sweet. Alright. Let's get in here. Put 2 of them right here. Put these blocks right here. I think I could put the signs there and they'll stop. But well, yeah, let's try that first and see how the water reacts. It's gonna fly. Okay, good. Alright, that's good. We got that. So, now we can throw our eggs up into there. Bing, bang, pow. And and this is a little low for me, but because it's not going to be permanent, I am not too worried about it. Let's get this going real quick, and then we will throw our eggs. And I want to put a skylight in here. Ooh, that's going to mess with my water. But I'm going to do it anyways, because I think it would look cool. Push! All right. Should have just made 4 buckets. Alright. Hopefully that works. Let's see here. One over here. One over there. Alright, and it's pushing to the middle. Yes. And let's take this out. And this out real quick. Yes. Did I? No, I collected sand, but I did not smelt it. So let's cook that real quick. Tra-la-la. Food. And I think I covered it up there, didn't I? I think I did. So if we... How far up did we go here? Let's sleep real quick because I think it's nighttime. You know, I could just fall through the hole. Whee! There we go. Nighttime, and when we break out, we don't want any mobs getting us. Alright. Sleepy time. Do we have 4 pieces? Good. Going to let's see, let's put them right here. Oh, but that's not gonna, well, damn, nope. We wanted it right here, and I don't have silk touch. Silly. Oh, God, that's just one of the worst things in the entire world right there. Okay, go back in. I hate breaking sand, guys. Does silk touch not work on glass anymore? I knew it didn't work on ice for a while, but does it not work on glass anymore either? I'm pretty sure that'll come back in 1.3. Alright, let's make sure this is working. Alright, that's pretty. Fall down there. Alright, let's try this out, guys. Guys and girls. I say guys a lot. An awful lot, it seems. Okay, we'll fill one bucket. Put one away with you. Eggs. Egg time. Whew, moment of truth. Yes. No, what's wrong? No. What happened? Why did he get hurt? Did he drown? What just happened? No. I don't get it. Did he glitch? Alright, well, in the interest of saving time here, I will... Ooh! Damn it, water. I'm just going to throw him in here. Oh, come on. Okay, we got one. Until we figure out why that didn't work. I don't want to waste my... Oh, come on. Just one more. Please. Serious? Stop! One more! Oh, you suck! Alright, we got one chicken to give us any amount of eggs. That sucks, guys. I had like 7 chickens giving me eggs for a while. Now we have 1. I mean, it's gonna take so long for this little guy to... That's a pain in my butt.